The Coney eats a chicken. Master Chickenator. Aren't you, buddy? Yes, not even a year old, and Bacuni is the Master Chickenator. Manny over here, he likes to savor his. He explores and finds a good spot. And there it is. Yeah. A bit more of a dainty eater. He says, oh, that's the head, my favorite part. Oh, it's right behind this part right here. There we go, the neck. That was the entire neck he just yanked out of that bird. And the head's still attached. Okay, I'll spare you any more of that. We'll get back to Bacuni over here, who's not so messy. Not such a gory. Well, okay. Maybe he is. Oh, he's found it. He's found that chicken part that he likes so much. It's called. It's like a fortune cookie, right? That's a Wolfie fortune cookie. Oh, the good stuff. Oh, look at that. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Oh, that's just, oh, it's just wonderful, wonderful. I love it when that happens. Mmm, yummy. Mmm. Bones and raw meat and all that good stuffing inside. The good thing about these guys is that Christmas and Thanksgiving and stuff like that, you don't have to stuff their turkeys for them. They'll just take them as is, pre-stuffed by Mother Nature. What's Emma doing over here? Oh, I'm looking over here with Emma. Oh, the big guy's enjoying his chicken. Here he is. There's the big guy. Yes, he says, sure, I'll put on a show for everybody. Notice how Imo turns to the side so that we can see. He has a giant ego, and he likes to show off. There he goes. And that's how that's done, right, Imo? Is that what you say, buddy? Huh? That's how that is done. Remember, folks, these chickens are freaking frozen, too, eh? Frozen solid. Man, he's really good at picking them clean. Really good. He likes to remove the feathers first. Don't you, man? Yeah, he knows how to do it, too. Look at how he shakes them out of his mouth afterwards. See that? Isn't that incredible? He's awesome. They all have their own little special techniques. And a two session. Alright, that's gotta be like 15 minutes anyway. Something like that. Here you go. That's what it looks like when a VW gets fed.